success completely changed. Initially, I was a person who was always focusing on kiska result kya hai? What is the result of something? Like, is it good or bad? Am I really good at it or am I really bad at it? But in that process, I forgot to enjoy myself in the process of doing things. So I became that person who started to first love the process and then think about the result, which is completely different to how I used to be like, you know. Second was to not limit myself to the rigidities of this is right and this is wrong. But can I go beyond that? Can I see things beyond that? Can I have a different perspective? So many, like most of my fundamental belief systems got shifted. That was also one of my entry points to the spiritual life. Our friends and mentor in Swaraj, he used to take these sessions and they were like these series of sessions. They were about critical thinking. Most of the assumptions of our life, which we play around, that I am the doer. Is this true? Right? One of the examples, like, I am the doer. Can you question that? Are you really the doer? Or are things happening through you? Or about impermanence, that life is impermanent. Can we acknowledge and live with that? So I think a lot of such points and such things he introduced me and my cohort. And that was a very, very important shift, I would say, in seeing life. Otherwise, your life goes in controlling life. But now you know that life is not under control any which. How do you want to relate to life now? So I think a lot of core things sort of shifted.